In a state of depression, my mind is messing with me again. The sad fate destined for a bad ending. Damn, a well welcoming death with open arms. Quite alarming, open and hoping for better, but it rarely happens. Fed up, alone, no one will ever understand. Feeling stranded, addicted to being sober, but still bad habits come along. Sometimes I want to bash my head through a fucking wall. Can't call it, let it don't start. Tired to hold this shit in, gotta release and let it out. Cleansing myself, demons on my back. Suicidal thoughts creeping back up into my conscious. Now that's the problem, hard to find peace when you feel weak and life is meaningless. Blessed, highly doubted mentally. God, why you do this to me? I wanna flee and fly away, but there's no other way, so I hesitantly stay. Remember back when I used to think about my funeral, a moody flow, get me out of here. My reality appears black and white, losing the fight in the fire. We will slash passion, it's fading soon that it'll be over, but what if there is no real ending?
I don't really know who does. Between the fuzz, don't wanna be lumped in with the bunch. I'm off that subject, I want to lunch.
I'd be so sad that I get mad for my weaknesses showing. It's such a hassle to wrestle with myself and then the thoughts all together. My mind can be as light as a feather. Wish I could just leave everything behind, including the attachments to reality. The music really is the only thing that keeps me going on a consistent basis. Other than that, I honestly don't care too much. The stars.